Yes, 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 Mulwen. I've spent the day with Mrs. Lindy right here. She's told me about you. She's told me how she feels about you. She's told me a little bit of her story in terms of where she is in terms of love. She's a lady who knows what she wants. She's a lady that knows that she wants you. And she wasn't shy to say, Yaktan. And I know that I spoke to you for a couple of minutes and you told me where you are at. But we are at the point where umbuzo ayakaphendulwa. Usisi uthi wena uyakuthanda. And then umbuzo kuwe is wena uyamthanda na.
No.
Akubuzi mna. Sengisho ngoku ndibona nemvula.
Lindy's a good woman. I know her since long time. But like right now, I've got someone in the mood. And I'm down, even if that person will see me. I need to build my financial status in it. I need to build my relationship with God. Because I'm somebody who believes in Christ, and I don't want to hate him. Because like the situation I'm having, like you know women, when you've got money, today she says she understands, but tomorrow you end up fighting. I'm sick and tired of those things. I'm a man now, I need to settle down.
And is that a possible when you settle down? Is this lady someone who you think you could partner with, help you along the way with?
I don't know what to say because she knows already that I've got someone.
I can know, my brother.
Mara, she's a really good woman, you know.
No, no, don't tell me. I want you to tell her. I'm going to go. But now you must tell her all of that.
Oh, relieved. I'm relieved, really.
Apulaya.
Okay, according to my belief, whether the rain is a blessing, so I think maybe me and Valentine will be blessed in the long run.
Woo! Niyazibonela nekhaya. Yanetha yasoshanguve kuyaduduma kodwa here. Nothing will stop us. Come rain or shine, according as a smosha, according as a smisa. If you have a crush and you don't know how to approach them, if you have a story that you want to share with someone that you like or someone that you love, please call us on the number of the screen. Email us on uyangithandana@fucksa.co.za. Sometimes it goes your way, sometimes it doesn't. Today, what we saw was love was not on time. It wasn't in a no. Come to Dawetu, he wasn't ready. So if you might be ready, don't waste your time. My name is Tats Gonzo. I'm the doctor full of crushes. The Cupid of the hood. Kia banda, kia neta guys. Thank you so much for joining us. Good night. Tell me something, I'm turning up.